Hello students, myself Dr SS Chauhan, and you are welcome to my YouTube channel Chauhan Maths. Here we do some questions of calculus paper 2 section 2. Question number 5, first part is being done. The question is evaluate 1 y under root cos hyperbolic 2x plus sine hyperbolic 2x dx. Solution is here. I is integral 1 under the root. Apply the definition of cos hyperbolic 2x, which is e to the power 2x plus e to the power minus 2x by 2. Definition of sine hyperbolic 2x, e to the power 2x minus e to the power minus 2x divided by 2. This is integral 1 dx square root. E to the power minus 2x gets cancelled and you get half e to the power 2x plus half e to the power 2x, e to the power 2x integral e to the power minus x dx, which is minus e to the power minus x plus c. Now we do question number 5, second part. The question is in is equal to 0 to pi by 2 x sine to the power nx dx. N greater than 1, n is natural number. Prove in n minus 1 by n I n minus 2 plus 1 by n square. Hence evaluate I 5. Solution begins now. In 0 to pi by 2 x sine to the power nx can be written as sine to the power n minus 1 into sine x dx. Question is from reduction formula. The first function, second function. First function x sine to the power n minus 1 x integral of second minus cos x. Limit 0 to pi by 2 minus integral derivative of first, derivative of first 1 into sine to the power n minus 1 x plus x, derivative of sine to the power n minus 1 x, n minus 1 sine to the power n minus 2 into derivative of sine x is cos x, whole thing. Integral of sine x is minus cos x. Minus cos x dx. This is equal to. Replace x by pi by 2 to cos 90 degree 0. Replace x by 0 is 0. So go to second integral. You see minus into minus is plus 0 to pi by 2. Remaining getting settled, sine to the power n minus 1 x here plus n minus 1 into x sine to the power n minus 2 x into cos x whole into cos x dx equal to 0 to pi by 2 sine to the power n minus 1 x into cos x dx plus 0 to pi by 2 n minus 1 x sine to the power n minus 2 x into cos x cos x cos square x dx. Integral of this is sine x to the power n minus 1 plus 1 upon n minus 1 plus 1, 0 to pi by 2, plus n minus 1 0 to pi by 2 x sine to the power n minus 2x. Cos square x is 1 minus sine square x dx. Replace x by 90 degree, it is 1 by n. Replace x by 0 is 0. Plus here n minus 1 0 to pi by 2. This into 1 x sine to the power n minus 2x dx. Now be careful, plus into minus is minus, n minus 1 copy down, integral 0 to pi by 2 x, okay, this into this is sine to the power nx dx. You begin with in. Equal to 1 by n plus n minus 1 I n minus 2 minus n minus 1 I n. You begin with I n. I n's can be kept together. Take out n I n, left with 1 from here plus n minus 1 from there. Equal to 1 by n, copy down, plus this, copy down, n minus 1 I n minus 2. Okay, we change the page now and begin now. I n is equal to in into n equal to 1 by n plus n minus 1 I n minus 2. Divide by n throughout, we get in is equal to 1 by n square plus n minus 1 by n I n minus 2. This is the reduction formula. Now we do second part. For second part, we have to evaluate I 5. Put n equal to 5 in the equation number 1. Equation 1 gives you I 5 is equal to 1 over 5 square plus 5 minus 1 by 5. I 5 minus 2, 3. 1 by 25 plus 4 by 5 into. For I 3, again use I 1. Again use equation 1. I 3, you see here I 3 is 1 by 3 square, 1 by 9 plus 3 minus 1 by 3. I 3 minus 2, that is 1. This is 1 by 25 plus 4 by 45. Plus 4 2 ja 8, 5 3 ja 15. I 1. For I 1, we cannot use equation 1, because if we write n equal to 1, this suffix will become negative. So for I 1, we go back to original integral. For I 1, we recall in 0 to pi by 2 x sine to the power nx dx. So I 1 is equal to 0 to pi by 2 x sine to the power 1 x. First function, integral of second. Start. First function, integral of second, minus cos x, limit from 0 to pi by 2, minus integral of derivative of first, that is 1, integral of second, that is minus cos x into dx. Replace x by 90 degree, cos 90 degree 0, so we ignore. Replace x by 0, again we ignore. Minus minus plus, integral of cos x is sin x, limit from 0 to pi by 2 and sine pi by 2 is 1, minus sine 0 is 0. Use into using the equation number 2, which is here equation 2. You can see it is this equation. So using that to get I 5 1 by 25 plus 4 by 45 plus 8 by 15 into I 1 is 1. Take LCM and evaluate. LCM will be something like 25 into 9. It is 9 plus 45. 5 9 is 45, 5 4 is 20, plus 15 3 is plus 15 3 is 45. 25 into 9. 15 8 is 120. LCM you can take yourself. It is equal to 120, 149 by 25 into 9. That's the answer. We leave here up to here in this video. If you like this work, please tell others also. Subscribe the channel so that you can get other questions solved in future. Thank you.